Hello students, in the limits recapitulation series videos we will take up two more formulas of limits. So here is the first one. If limit of x is approaching to 0 and the function is a to the power x minus 1, it is also an exponential function. Its value will be equal to log of a on the base of e. Now keep in mind, here is a condition on this a: it must be greater than 0, means it must be positive. Now another formula that we will take up today is limit x approaches 0 log of 1 plus x, the base of this log function is e, over x. Its value will be equal to 1. In order to discuss this particular formula and the related problem, I have made one more video where I have described all the formulas of logarithmic function. So I advise you people to go and watch that video where I have discussed all the formulas related to log function. Now move further, where we will take up some problems based on these two formulas. So suppose I begin with a very simple example. I have limit x approaches 0 and suppose the function is let me write 3 to the power 2x minus 1 upon x. Now if you directly replace the value of limit into the function, the denominator will be 0 and the numerator will be 3 to the power 2 into 0, that is 0 minus 1, that is 3 to the power 0 is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0 upon 0 form. So this is an indeterminate form. So how will we proceed to get rid of this meaningless form? So once we have to compare this function 3 to the power 2x minus 1 over x with the first formula, this formula, you can see whatever was the exponent of constant a, it was to be in the denominator and its limit has to be 0. So accordingly we will proceed here. So as you can see, the exponent is 2x and in the denominator we have only x. So we will multiply here by 2 and therefore we will have to divide by 2 also. Moreover, keep in mind that if x is approaching to 0, 2x will also approach to 0. We will just multiply by 2 both sides. So if you can correlate with the formula, this value will be log of 3 into 2. So that means let me clear it. So that means it is twice log 3, and if you apply the formula of logarithm, it will be log of 9. Of course the base of logarithm is e. Now we will take up one more problem here. Suppose we have limit x approaches 0, 4 to the power sine 3x minus 1 upon 10 to x. So what we will do, again you can verify it is 0 by 0 form of the limit. So what we will do, we will focus on the exponent of 4 to the power sine 3x, which is sine 3x, and we will write sine 3x in the denominator and therefore we will have to multiply by it also. So it is sine 3x. Keep in mind that we have not yet written 10 to x, which was in the denominator initially. Now first of all I will balance this sine 3x, so we will divide by 3x, that is the angle. This form was already discussed in the initial videos of limit recapitulation series. So I will divide by 3x and then multiply by 3x also. And in the denominator now I have tangent 2x, so it will require 2x, and therefore we will write 2x here also. Now you can note that this x and this x will be cancelled also, because x is approaching to 0, therefore 2x will approach to 0, 3x will approach to 0, and sine 3x will also approach to 0. So moving further, we can apply the formula for this as log of 4. For this it will be 1, this is 3/2, and then 2x over tan 2x will be 1. So overall we have 3/2 log of 4, which on further simplification can be written as log of 2 to the power 2. We can use the formula of logarithm, and therefore it will be twice 3/2 log of 2, which means it is 3 times log of 2, and you further can write it as log 2 to the power 3, that is log 8 if you wish. Okay, so now we will take a few more problems on the next limit formula. Suppose I have limit x approaches 0 log 1 plus 3x over x. Now again, if you put the value of limit directly into the function, the denominator is 0 and the numerator will be log 1 plus 3 into 0, that is log 1, and value of log 1 will be 0, so it is 0/0 form. So we have to remove this indeterminate form here. So how will we do that? If you compare this with the formula of log, limit formula of logarithm, that is log of 1 plus x. We have a variable x which is being added to 1 plus, and then log function is applied. 1 plus x, then in the denominator we have the same variable x and its limit is 0, then the value will be 1. I am referring to this formula. Okay, now moving to the question here we were. So we have actually log 1 plus, and the function, that is variable, is being multiplied with 3. The function is 3x. So we must have 3x in the denominator, but we already had x here. So I am multiplying the denominator by 3 and therefore dividing it by 3 also. Moreover, if the limit of x is 0, therefore the limit of 3x will also be 0. And hence its value will be 1 into 3, and finally answer will be 3. Okay, now I will take up a few problems, few more problems of the same type. Suppose we have limit x approaches 0 log 1 plus 3x minus log 1 minus 2x over tangent of x. Again, you can visualize this is 0/0 form and how to proceed to solve this problem. Okay, so I will rewrite it. Just keep in mind what I am doing. Log 1 plus 3x, I will break up the terms, split the LCM and do accordingly. So 1 plus 3x, if it needed to be solved, it has to be divided by 3x, and therefore we will multiply by 3x. But keep in mind that I am writing only 3. I have skipped the term x. Now I have another term in the numerator, that is log 1 minus 2x, but I will write it as 1 plus minus 2x, 1 plus of minus 2x, and in the bracket is closed. Therefore we require in the denominator a term of minus 2x. So I am writing here minus 2x. Okay, so I will have to multiply it by minus 2x. Okay, but I am skipping the term x, just keep that in mind. So I skipped writing x here, I skipped writing x here also. So what I will now do, I will use a bracket and the term that is x, which I was not writing with this 3 and with this minus 2, I will write that x now here. And if you just multiply this x inside this square bracket, you will get 3x here, you will get minus 2x here, and you know that you had divided by minus 2x, you had divided by 3x. So now further, what I will do, just recall, we have yet not written the denominator 10x. So I will put this 10x under this x. Now just keep that in mind, if x is 0, then 3x will be 0. Okay, and minus 2x will also approach to 0. So by using these forms, this will be 1 into 3 in the square bracket minus 1 into minus 2 square bracket close, and then x upon 10x, if the limit of x is 0, it will be 1. On simplifying this, you will get 3 1 3 minus of minus 2, that is plus 2, that is 5. So this is the answer of this problem. So I'm sure you have understood all these problems here very well. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, hit like button and share this video with your other friends. I will be back with some more problems based on these two formulas that we have taken for discussion today. I will discuss more problems on these two formulas, some typical one, in the next video. So by then, stay tuned, take care, all the best.